without a cause.
Come on.
He said he's a murderer.
Yes.
And we know the Bible says that no murderer has eternal life.
Well,
abiding in them. He said, if you hate your brother without a cause, in other words, you have no reason.
No reason,
church. No reason. No reason. God has been so good to us.
Oh, yes.
The God of the universe.
Yes, sir.
Want to be friends with us.
Amen.
He said, I will never leave you.
Thank you, Lord.
I'll never forsake you.
Thank you, Lord.
Though I'm with you always.
Thank you.
To the end of the world. I can't, you know what? I love the folk that I pastor. I can't be with them everywhere.
Amen.
But if I encourage them to have a relationship with God, because it's daily.
Right.
Every day you get up, you ought to recognize the fact it didn't have that. That was not a given.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
That's right.
And we don't know.
Amen.
For the most part, when our time.
That's right.
Now that's the truth. Amen. That's the truth.
That's why. It's a serious thing.
Yes.
that we understand and recognize that you must have a relationship.
Yes,
yes.
With God.
Amen.
And I'm gonna sit down. Have you ever been in a situation? Have you ever been in a dilemma?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Have you been so pressed?
Yes.
Nobody else around. Nobody on planet Earth could help you.
Oh my!
Yes.
But you're crying out to God.
Oh yes.
Anybody ever been out? I mean, you've been in a situation where you knew that God, if you don't step, if it's not you that step into my situation, I lose my mind.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
David said it like this one time. He said, if it had not been the Lord who was on my side, my enemies would swallow me up speedily.
Hello.
If it had not been the Lord on my side, we ought to be glad and happy and excited the fact to know that God can place a hedge around you.
Oh, yes.
That God will never fail you. God will never leave you. God will never forsake you. God blesses your going out and your coming in.
Thank you, Lord.
God blesses the fruit of your body, your children.
When
you're not around them.
Yes, Lord. I thank you.
That you trust God, that God is going to take care of them.
Yeah, Lord.
When you know you can't be with family all the time, but you trust them in the care of God. Knowing that while they're in school, while they're on the job, that God, you're taking care of them.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That ought to, when you stand tonight, that ought to encourage us. Just take the person's hand that's standing next to you.
Yes.
Just hold their hand. Hold their hand.
Hallelujah.
Oh, it's how sweet it is to know that God can be with you.
Yes.
That God is with you.
Thank you.
I don't care what life throws
Thank
you.
You. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
None of us are exempt. I said that. Right. None of us are exempt from it. But be encouraged tonight with the very fact that God said, even though you're going through what you're going through, even though you're dealing with what you're dealing with, I am with you.
Thank you, mighty God.
I'm as close to you as the person you're standing next to holding their hand.
Thank you, Lord.
And the person holding your hand is limited in their ability to do for you, but you have an awesome God that's close to you. That's able in an instant. But you got to have an expectation. You got to have bulldog tenacity and belief in faith in God to believe that God, I don't care what comes my way. You got my back. You got my back. God won't lie to you, Satan. God won't lie to you. I know sometimes the pain of some of the things that because it pains me. Where my wife is.
Yes.
For about 2.5 years now.
Yes.
It hurts.
Yes.
It hurts.
Yes.
Folk don't know until you've been in situations where I'm encouraged because she's come a long way from where she was.
Yes, sir.
In spite of what the doctor, but only God has the last
word.
God has the first and the final say on any of us. But we trust him through it all on this house song today. Through it all. Has anybody ever had, been there where you just said, through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've been praying, but I trust God.
Yes, Lord.
You might have confusion and have some uncertainty in life.
Trust you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
But through it all, my pain, through my agony, through my tears, through whatever it is that you had, or dealing with, you're learning. Because sometimes I believe that even though God is not the author, I don't believe that God is the author of bad stuff that happens to us. I think some things, we brought it on.
Yes,
right.
Sir.
Yes.
Right. Something that enemy that want us to be happy,
right,
or blessed.
Right.
But God, whatever he's not the author of, he can be the finisher of.
Yes.
Yes.
So tonight, as the hand you hold, will you just decree and declare this upon your neighbor? Say, Lord, just bless my neighbor.
Lord, bless my neighbor.
Bless the person whose hand I hold tonight. Bless them, yeah. Open the windows for them. Every opportunity, every blessing, every covenant of promise, everything you have decreed that is a part of our inheritance. That my brother, my sister, my neighbor will receive it.
Yes.
And every hindrance that would try to block that from taking place. We bankrupt every weapon of the enemy. There's no weapon that's called against the Jehovah. And so tonight we bankrupt every weapon of the enemy. And he tried to use it against us.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Yes, Lord.
And we decree and declare every promise that God has decreed that is ours.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yes. When the chips are down, your back's against the wall, and you're so pressured that you just don't know what to do, don't throw in the towel. Throw your hands and go.
Yes, beautiful, yes, beautiful, Lord. Beautiful.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
Did he encourage us tonight?
Yes. Yes.
Did he encourage us tonight?
Yes.
Jesus said, in the world, you're going to have tribulation.
That's right.
But then he backed it up. He said, but be of good cheer. Yeah. I've overcome the world.
Yeah. And come you know on, what? Son.
Because he's overcome the world, that gives us the power to overcome the world.
Yes,
sir. He's sweet, I know.
Yes, he is.
He's sweet, I know.
Yes.
Again, we are thankful. I just want to thank all of you for coming across the roads just to be with us. We ask God's richest blessings upon you.
Amen.
And we're looking forward to having a high time on the daylight side of God's Sabbath. We thank the Lord.
We thank the Lord.
We thank the Lord.